Welcome, welcome back to my channel. I'm Jia, and if you're new here, please, please, please hit the subscribe button right now. And if you're already a subscriber, thank you for coming back and showing me so much love constantly and giving me so much support. I am really sorry for the delay, but here it is. Here's the video that you guys have been crying for. I finally did make my room tour, and I'm also dressed as yellow because my room's yellow and turquoise. Everyone knows that by now, so yeah. And I have a lot of yellow and turquoise in my room. I'm a crazy organization freak. I have everything in yellow and turquoise. There's no other color you can see in my room. So yes, if you freak out a little with the colors, then you're bad. Anyway, so I'm going to take you through my room. I'm going to keep it short and simple because most of you have seen the room. But I did transform my room a little bit. Earlier it was only turquoise and white. Now it's turquoise, yellow and white. So I gave it a little color block. And yeah, let me take you in and let me show you how it looks now after the transformation. So starting with the first part of my room is this octopus painting that I made, and it took a lot of hours for me to complete, but I don't know, it's not yellow, it's not turquoise, but it just really is my favorite artwork that I've done. So I decided to put this on my main room's door. Like, this is the entrance of my room, so this goes right here in the entrance. I can't do this. So this goes right here in the entrance. Come on in. So behind the door I have this collage which has one picture missing because I do not know where it fell off, but it does have one picture missing, except that I wanted to create a little wall art sort of a thing for like pictures. So in the background I have a turquoise and yellow wall, and I do have pictures from here and videos from here on my Instagram. If you're not following me yet, please go and follow me. So yeah, I just created this and it really, really looks nice with my room, and I'm so happy with the way it turned out. So just a very good decision of doing this. I earlier had a blackboard here, but very good decision that I made. The next thing here is my pin board, which was earlier white, but I decided to go with the raw finish of the board. And my pin board is basically the people I love. So I have all the pictures of my cousins, my family, my friends, my farewell card that my teacher gave me, my kindergarten pictures, a postcard from Venice when we went, a drawing that I made from Among Us, basically anything I want. And I also painted my switchboards yellow when I transformed my room, so that's another addition. Then I got this wall art which I've just kept here. I don't know where I'm gonna put it, but right now it's here. These are the collaboration parcels that I still have to open. These are the parcels that are yet to be in my story. So I keep them here, not in the drawer. And these are this little corner is, are just some snacks which I don't eat. So I keep, so when people come in my room, they can have a little bite. That's what I like to do. The next thing I have is my study table. So I have big six shelves here, which are now not of any use because my school is over. And I have games on the top, which I have very few games, but these are the games we play a lot. And I also have my Cricut machine here. This is a cutting machine. If you want to know more about it, you can search Cricut on the net and read more about it. But it's a cutting machine I use for craft, and I do a lot of craft and organization labels and sort of things. So I use it for that. I got it from US. You can see where you couldn't got to get it from. Then I have this chair, which I have this fur rug on. This had to be a carpet, but I use it as a chair mat sort of a thing. I got this from, I don't remember where, I'll try to find it. But I got this from Home Center. A lot of pillows and bed sheets and stuff in my room is from Home Center. So this one's from Home Center, this pillow cover. Then I also have this sticker here which says do something amazing, which I got from a local store. I don't remember from which country, but it's from a foreign local store. So I got this because it gives me constant motivation. I also got these big coasters from Home Center to just keep glasses and everything when my friends or teachers or someone is over. And I got this pyramid of tea light holder from Amazon. It actually has to hang up, but I didn't want to do that, so I just leave it here and it looks really, really nice. Then we have another painting that I made. This is fluid art that I did for the first time, and I really love how it looks. I wish it was yellow and turquoise, but it's not, so I'm going to wear it. I also have another switchboard painted yellow because, like I said, nothing can remain colorless in my room. Everything has to be colored. Then I have my one of my favorite parts of my room. I have a GG sign which was customized for me from Neon Decors. I will link them down in the description box. I absolutely love this sign. I love how it's turquoise. It goes in my room. And you know, it's nothing better to like see your initials up there and knowing it's something. You made a big deal out of it. So it's a really, really good feeling. I have my shelves here. I have my three stands here. So this one's for the backdrop. For the white and black background that we create for videos. This one's for my camera. And this one's for my ring light. So I have these three stands here. So this basically is my shooting corner. Shooting content for you all corner. Moving on, I have my two big windows here, which I never usually open, but making this video, I feel like I should open them now. Now this door is my balcony's door, and if you see this hole here, that's because there has to be a mirror here, which is in the round shape. So that is still yet to come. I've ordered it, so I'm waiting for that to come, and then I'll put that mirror here, which is round in shape. Then I have here these two little, like one is a stool, sort of a thing, and then one's this ancient aeroplane, which is yellow, because I wanted to add some yellow touch to my room. And both of these are from Amazon. These right here are my thrift parcels. If you don't know yet, I do thrifting. I do sell my clothes. So you can check that out from the link in the description box again to my Instagram account for thrift. So these are the parcels that I have to ship right now. Then this wall I actually really destroyed, because I put nails into this wall to hang my paints. But once I wanted to remove it, my wall actually got really bad because I had to fill up the holes myself. And I did that. I then did the best I could. And I got these two hangings, macrame hangings again from Amazon. And I hung them here on my own. I've done everything on my own in this room. So that's a pretty big thing, guys. Credit. Then comes my four huge cupboards. And I have painted these strips on my own. These were turquoise and I wanted to do it yellow. So I went ahead with masking tape, paint, and I painted it. And it looked quite good for someone who's done it herself. Bear with me, guys. So here I have a jean that I got from Itsy Bitsy. Itsy Bitsy is a craft store that you must be knowing. Then there's another turquoise painted switchboard, which had to be yellow, but I haven't painted it yet, so I left it like this only. I have another ant which I got from Typo. Typo is an Australian store, but I'm pretty sure you can get something somewhere around in a local store. Then moving on to my bed, this quilt is from a local store, so I can't name it. These bed sheets are also from local stores, but these pillows are from Amazon. All these small pillows are from Amazon. And this stuffed toy was from a local store, which I really, really can't remember. I wish I could, because so many of you asked me. But unfortunately, no. You do find similar toys. Oh, wait, I got the name. It's from this store. If you can find it, good for you. Also, you can find similar stuffed toys on Miniso, so you can surely try that. Then I have a really, really nice part of my room, which is my absolute favorite. It's this inspired neon sign from Neon Attack. I'm also going to link them down below. I got these two from different sites. I'm going to link both down below. They sent me this as a gift, and this is so pretty. It just reminds me constantly what I do, why I do it, and why I shoot content for you all. So that I know in my mind that this is why I'm on Instagram and YouTube. So that gives me constant inspiration. This side table has a lot of stuff, so I'll take you through. I have this code that I wrote myself, and I got it printed on an acrylic plate. It says, "Started to love myself so that I wouldn't have to depend on anyone else for love. And this love is so much better." And I really, really mean in this. If you've been following me, you know that I do believe in self-love. Big time. And I preach that. So I do really think self-love is the greatest gift you can give yourself. Then I got this plant home center. From home center. I would really love a real plant, but since I can't, I'm moving with an artificial one. Living with an artificial one. Then I also got this owl from Chumbak, because it was turquoise. It just caught my eye. I was like, I need to get that owl. And it's just so pretty, it's just so aesthetic and cute. So I got this. Then I have this huge water bottle, which I got from Market 99. Recently I found this bottle. It was turquoise. I needed a new water bottle, water dispenser. So I got this as a dispenser. I have a glass with this every time because obviously I need it. I can't drink from this. Then I have another yellow painted switchboard, which I painted. Then I have another G. I do not remember. Okay, this one's from another Australian store called Legami. This one was in Italy, not Australia. That one was from Australia, this one's from Italy. But I should have got GIA, but I got G and AND for some reason. So yeah, that was from there. And I have this candle from Bath & Body Works, which I absolutely love. The candle is turquoise, so it obviously had to go with my room. And I also got this candle holder, which for my candles, because I have too many candles from Bath & Body Works. I have tons and tons of scented candles. I love scented candles. So I light the candle always. And then I have my iPad, my AC remote, and I also have these two lights. If you've noticed, these lights I picked out. I really wanted such lights in my room, so I picked these out. Lastly, I have my bathroom door. I'm gonna make a separate bathroom door because obviously, ज़्यादा videos बनाने से ज़्यादा lights चाहिए होते हैं, views चाहिए होते हैं. बिकॉज़ एक बार video में दिखा दूँ मैं सब कुछ. But मेरा मुँह थक गया है बोल-बोल के, guys. But I have this frame which I made years ago, and I want to change it, but ये निकल नहीं रहा इससे. So I have no option. But so this is when life gives you shit, flush it away. This really helped, but I wanna make it better. I will probably scratch it down someday. Too lazy right now. Yeah. So moving on to the last part of the room. I have my balcony. And I'm gonna show you right in what I have here. It's raining a little, so I'm gonna just show you from here. I have this light sort of a thing which I keep in my balcony just for pictures and stuff, and it also acts as a tripod because I'm the phone is carrying the photos khichti hu. Secret reveal. And there's this fake grass that my mom just put this here on my last birthday. It was a surprise for me on my 18th birthday when all of this was done by my mother. It was actually a surprise, and this is the only surprise I've gotten in my entire life, so it was a really good surprise. And then I have this chair which I've been asking for like years now. I was like, Mama, मुझे वो chair चाहिए, chair चाहिए, but she never got it for me. Finally, I got it on my 18th birthday, and I've used this chair so much. When I have to brainstorm ideas, when I have to write, I use that chair. So that's pretty much it. That's my room. I am gonna make closet tours, bathroom tours, kitchen tours, house tours, everything for you, super, super, super soon. But till then, if you liked my room tour, please give this video a big, big, big thumbs up. Please like, comment, subscribe and share. Do whatever you want to show me your love because it would genuinely mean the world to me. And I will see you guys next Monday with wedding vlog number 2 with all my dance performances. Thank you for waiting. Thank you for coming here. Love you. Stay safe.